So, welcome everybody. This is Aberlour. My name is Callum O'Donnell. I'm the brand ambassador out on the West Coast. This is a single malt scotch from Speyside. Okay, Aberlour, it rhymes with happy hour. Okay, now, Aberlour, guys, was founded in 1879. It's a very, very well-balanced scotch. There's no smoky flavours there. With the 12, the 16, and the 18, we're using double cask mature. Okay, double cask maturation. Means we use two different barrel types. Ex-Oloroso sherry barrels and ex-bourbon barrels. We then marry them together for balance and a rounded flavour. Really well balanced, really easy to drink. Boys, you come back for more?
Yeah.
It's an 18. The 16 is super easy to drink, man. And it's the kind of thing that was
Yeah, nice.
Oh, do you want to try this one? This is called the Castanam. It's the very first one that we've launched out in the US. We're going to try. It's quite strong, similar to the Abuna. It's also non-chill filler, so it's got a really rich mouthfeel to it.